In basketball, three local teams will open play in the U.S. Collegiate Athletic Association Division II National Tournament on Thursday in Pennsylvania. The Central Maine Community College women are the top seed and play Warren Wilson on Thursday, while the U-Maine Augusta women play Cincinnati Claremont. The CMCC men also earned a number one seed and will open the tournament play against Penn State Beaver.